Before the Lord gave me a wife, I was a solo adventurer, and I would pray that the Lord would show me a certain animal before going to a place, like a tiger, for example, elephant, saltwater crocodile. When I was still solo, he did answer the elephant prayer. I saw an elephant in the wild in Thailand. And now that he gave me a wife, he answered the prayer about a saltwater crocodile. Last night here in the mangrove forest in Myanmar, we came upon a saltwater crocodile, a huge male. And we followed it around, shined the lights on it, harassed it a little bit, you might say. It seemed like it was actually angry and flipped around, splashed that big dragon tail and flipped around and disappeared underneath the water. We couldn't see it, but it was right beside the boat. And then suddenly it came up down the river. And then we went around and looked a little bit more with the flashlight, saw a lot of small baby crocodiles, saltwater crocodiles. So pretty exciting experience. I think my wife was pretty excited too. So praise the Lord for abundant life, for answered prayer according to His will and His perfect timing.